Hey friends, welcome to the Evangelist Nick Garrett channel. I'm sure you've noticed over the last week I've only put out two or three videos, whereas we normally get five to seven out. I've been preparing some new material for you that's going to be coming out over the next week. I have finished research on about five videos, and I'd be doing some marathon recording to produce them to come out in the coming days. So I hope you enjoy them. As always, I'm thinking of you. God bless you, and may your work today bear fruit.
Now that our channel's over 3 years old, I want to share a little bit about how we got here. I started out in the music industry as a performer and eventually opened a music school, which is still open today under new management. I taught instruments, particularly guitar. I gave clinics. I recorded DVDs and maintained about 70 students a week for over a decade. I was also very active in my community. I hosted different events and things of that nature. Eventually, that sparked an interest in the potential of politics for me. I did the best I could, became active in my community for issues that mattered, and at one point I even ran for public office before withdrawing from the race to focus on my business. It was very important to me that, as a business owner, that I was visible in my community and I aimed to make a difference. While I identified as a Christian, it wasn't a key part of my life, but all that work led to a breakdown, a mental breakdown, and I needed help. I went to rehabilitation, and when I came out, I was healthy, and I met God in rehab and decided that it was time for me to do something different. I was so amazed by how real I found God to be that I decided to go to seminary. While in seminary, I took believer's baptism, went to different churches, trying to fit in, and eventually graduated seminary late in 2015. Initially, I wanted to be an itinerant preacher, and my degree was in pastoral ministry. And after doing that for a little while, I found that I was more of a teacher than a soul care provider. So I tried that for a while. I taught groups at various churches about theology and whatnot, and I enjoyed it. I enjoyed learning and teaching children, but something was missing. After seminary, I decided to write Just Tell Me the Truth About Christianity to tie up all the loose ends. And at the same time, I was writing a book about George Washington's ancestors, the first Washington family immigrant to America. I eventually went to work for the Senate of the state I live in, running their chaplain program, which was a great fit for me right out of seminary. I ended up breaking Just Tell Me the Truth About Christianity down into a series of books that were easier to read, easier to maintain, and all the while I started making videos about the book material. By God's blessing, I had several videos go over 1 million views. It was unbelievable, and more than I ever expected. I've continued to try to develop my craft with producing material and sharing everything I learn. I actually write out and script everything I'm going to deliver. Very few things are done off the cuff, and it's because for any video I make for you guys, it ends up taking between 5 and 6 sources for me to gather and pull material. Next, I'd like to share with you just what we have on all our channels. The Evangelist Nick Garrett channel is my main YouTube channel. We've got about 32,200 subscribers, about 200 some videos. We produce anywhere between 5 and 7 a week, and on some occasions, just 2 or 3 a week. We try to cover broad topics without being beholden to any particular denomination. You can also find very organized playlists that cover subject materials in mini documentary styles, from the Reformation to testimonies, biographies and character studies, a playlist on the Nephilim, the Apocrypha, old live uploads, critiques and analysis of things going on, the early church councils, podcasts, church history. If you name it, we have it. All you have to do is click on playlist, and you'll find a series of videos that are very interesting to watch. We also cover things like the faith of the founding fathers, evolution. We have individual playlists for each of the 9 Holy Land Crusades, and then we have one long playlist that covers all the Crusades. Great documentaries. I also have a playlist of just videos that I find to be very funny. And great talks in Alcoholics Anonymous, which end up being great soul care. For anybody else interested, we also have a community tab And on that community tab, I update our subscribers about what's coming out, what I'm working on, when videos will come out. It would really be useful if you guys would comment, like, share with me what's on your mind there. I usually post in the comments on the community section at least several times a week for the purpose of showing you guys what's coming. As you see here, I, post the video and a little blurb about it just so we know what's coming and what's going on. Lately, I've been covering a lot about Apocrypha, biblical mysteries, biblical secrets. People really seem to like that. The About section, you'll see a description of what this channel covers: truth first Christianity in a post-Christian country, separating the objective and factual from the subjective and traditional. You'll also find links to other social media. For example, I'm on BitChute. We're up to 67 subscribers. The videos you'll find on YouTube, you will also find on BitChute, but there are times that I do BitChute exclusives. You can support me there by watching and subscribing, but it's a little bit harder to support financially. They do Bitcoin, and that's something that I have to admit is a little bit beyond me. So if you're going to help, please do it on YouTube by buying merch from our Teespring store, which I recently updated, bought some, and will be modeling for you all soon. This is my Twitter page. On Twitter, I share videos as they come out. I share inspirational scriptures each day. You can find me there at Evangelist Nick G, and I invite you to use the hashtag Truth First Christianity, which I'm trying to generate more and more interest in. I'll also share scriptures that touch me there, and also things that are being written by other theologians that I find interesting. If you're interested in searching the library of books that I've written, you can go to amazon.com/author/Nicholas Garrett, and you can see the whole Just Tell Me the Truth About Christianity series there, plus my book about John Washington, George's great-grandfather. Each of my books are available inexpensively on paperback and for your Kindle. When you click on one, you'll notice it gives you two options: to go to paperback or the Kindle. The Kindle versions are often not more than $3, so they're a good value. As you can see, they're $2.99 for that. And if you sign up for the Kindle Direct program, I think you can read it along with a certain amount of books each month for free. You can see there, it'll show you what people have bought, that have bought my books, what other books they're purchasing, so you can kind of track the interest and see if there's anything there that might suit you or interest you. This is the page about Kindle Unlimited that would allow you to basically rent like a library and use those for free. Just Tell Me the Truth About the Early Church Councils, most recent. This is my Facebook page. You can find me there at Evangelist Nick G, and I'd like to have people come there so we can discuss easier than we can in the comments section. This is my Patreon page for Shipwrecked Book. It's specifically there for Shipwrecked in the Land of King Tobacco. You can unlock audio chapters of the book there for a nominal fee, and you can also, on a graduated scale of $1, $5, $10, $20, have different access to various levels of videos, copies of books, etc. There's a lot of extra rewards and privileges you get there. Now, I might put parts of the chapters on the YouTube pages, but I only put the full unlocked audiobook versions of Shipwrecked on this Patreon page, patreon.com/shipwrecked in the Land of King Tobacco. I believe it's patreon.com/shipwreckedbook. And here you can see the different tiers that you can donate and volunteer to. This is very helpful to me as I continue to get the book on more shelves. Right now it is for sale at Pope's Creek, George Washington's birthplace. Here is the newest Just Tell Me the Truth About Christianity series book, Just Tell Me the Truth About the Reformation and Counter-Reformation. The book is completed and is undergoing final editing, formatting, checking for spelling and grammar, fact-checking, making sure my footnotes are fully inserted. And this is John Washington's very own YouTube page. I'm trying to build there to be able to eventually separate the Shipwrecked videos from the Just Tell Me the Truth About Christianity series. You're welcome to subscribe there. We have playlists there. We have different videos relative to the book, lectures about the book, little talks about interesting nuances that were found while doing the research for this story, which is absolutely fascinating. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate being on this journey with you. Please do subscribe, share, like videos, support us financially if you can, and mainly comment, like, share, just be part of what we're building. Thank you so much.